Hello guys, I'm gonna teach you how to hack Wi-Fi using CMD. So let's get started. Open your CMD. Type in the code. This code will give you the details about the Wi-Fi networks. So here I got some networks. So select any of one you want to hack. Here I'm gonna hack that password. Okay, so following the code, enter. So this command will give you the entire detail about a particular network. Here the security key is present, so I'm going for the key, which is key is equal to clear. Enter. In the lower section you will get a key content 123 password, which is your password of the Wi-Fi networks. Remember guys, these tricks only works when you connected to the Wi-Fi network at least once. Thanks guys for watching. Please like, subscribe and share for more videos.